Yes, please open it.
Is there someone I can apply for this particular case?
Okay.
Yes, Cynthia.
Yes, thank you. This is Chairman. So this morning, I was legal and in cash discussion about this. And he said that every time we have a project, we call volunteer in the spot for project. Now the earthquake project, there are three earthquake projects here. And then we call open it every using up, so we could know how is the follow up about each project.
So should we discuss about the paper today, or should is it on?
Yeah, we could open it.
Okay then. So yeah, let's start with the first project. It's relaunch strategy. The champion for this project is Mas Gani.
Yes.
Gani, do you have update for this one?
Not yet. It's still going on.
Okay.
I'm waiting for the new booking, so I will update soon.
Okay. As written down here, you will give an update on 31st of July.
Yes.
Okay then. Let's go to the next project, that spot reply.
Okay. Yeah.
It's also from Mas Gani.
Yeah.
Do you have an update?
I already update on the paper. I put all information on the table. I should discuss advice with Mok. So which dive center Mok that we partnership. Hello Mok.
Kayaknya
nggak dengar deh. Coba. Okay, sorry. Okay, jadi aku udah update itu di papernya, terus tinggal jadinya pakai yang mana mau ada update enggak?
At the moment, Octopus,
mm-hmm.
Because close to our property,
mm-hmm.
And then very clear already like how much we get for the.
Okay.
For the fee and stuff. So start from one first. I think we can implement it with
okay.
The property that goes by.
Okay.
Okay then. So I think.
Oh yeah. FYI, I already put the Papasun Villa at the dive center on the beside the property. I already put into the listing.
Okay. I think Mas Gani and Mo Oyana will have a future sub discussion then.
Yeah.
Okay then. And then they'll give an update on August 15 or on the next thing up.
On the next thing up.
Thank you. Mas Gani, go to write it down that Mas Gani will have follow up on the next thing up.
Okay,
then we go to the next project, the content doctor on this thing. I think the project champion here is Mas Rizal. Since Mas Rizal not here, is there someone I can update for this one?
Still don't have
any update, so we can table this one and wait until Mas Rizal
yes.
Came on the next one.
Yeah.
Okay, then we can go back to the paper.
Rizal said that now the project is ongoing.
Ongoing, yeah.
Thank you, Kasindia, for the update. Okay, so for this one, should we put the link on our library and then delete this from the old business? I would like to motion that we delete this old business and move it onto our library for the zero board link.
Sorry, I can't hear you clearly, Miss Caroline.
So I would like to motion that we delete this old business and move it to our library for the pillow board link. Do I have a second? the second. Is there any more discussion? Yes, Kak Cynthia. Sorry? Can keep it on our library and make it as an SLA that every single we will have a discussion first on our trigger work about the project.
Okay.
So is there any more discussion? No. No. Okay, then let's put it on the vote. All in favor to this motion, please raise your hand. Okay, it's pretty much everyone. Okay, then Mr. Secretary, could you please remove it from the old business and then move the link to the library and put it on the SLA that every single we will have a discussion about the three of work. If you want to do that later, that will be fine also since we will have to continue the scene. Okay, then we can go to the next old business. This is from Mas Gani. Please unpost the listing and then Mas Gani link that
yes.
Is already done. Already. Then you have it?
No, it's reactive. It's active.
Should we delete this from the old business?
Yes.
Then, okay, then. Mr. Secretary, could you please delete that
okay.
from the old business and we can go continue to the next old business.
Okay.
I think this one also the part for this adventurous accommodation also part of the
yes.
Okay. Uh-huh. Thank you. This is from content side, it's from Kak Cynthia. Identify reservation opportunity last month and let's evaluate together. Can I
see the topic?
Option. Uchi, this is from Kak Cynthia about identify reservation opportunity last month and let's evaluate together. And then Mas Dani and Mo Wayana will update in the next stage up.
23rd July.
Is there
any more update on this particular case? Yes, Kak Sylvia.
Not yet.
Okay. Okay. Then. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay then, so is it also a project or only an ongoing FYI or as it yeah?
It's an ongoing project.
Okay then. So should we also put this on our Trello board about the project since we
started? Yeah, sure.
Okay.
We put that very well.
Okay.
Okay then, thank you. Mas Gani, could you please? And then you will have an update on the next thing up ya, Kak Cynthia?
For this,
yeah. And Mbak Wayana will have a sub discussion with Mas Gani. I see, okay. Mas Gani, could you write down that Mas Gani
okay.
and Mbak Wayana will have a sub discussion today and we will have an update on the next thing up. And may I nominate Kak Cynthia to put this reservation request opportunity to our Trio board since this is also kind of a project?
Yes, I accept.
Okay, then thank you. And then until the next thing up, we'll keep the offices here until the next thing up. Okay, we go to the leadership. It's for the revenue strategy. Jim will come back with the Trio board about projects on the next thing up on Friday. And then from G also, I've moved the project from Dani to the Trello board here. Is there any update? I think
no.
Jing already made the Trello board, right?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Already put all the project there. Then there is no more discussion yet.
Yeah.
Or
just it's just FYI.
Yeah, I think it's on the FYI, and then should we delete this old business since we already have the Trello board? Okay, then Mr. Secretary, could you please delete the old business? Then we can go to the community. It's from Wayana, Trinidad trip. Kak Cynthia, we will back on the next up and Michael will fulfill Mabu Sapinda properties. Yeah, Wayana. Is there any update or only an FYI? Yeah, Kak Cynthia.
Yeah, there's an update.
Okay, if you want to put the information on listing, please create a contract, yeah. It's just FYI. Okay. And also put on PRM.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, put on PRM.
I think it's also part of PRM, so I think it will be better if Kak Cynthia also move the details of each property to the PRM also. Since we already agree, the PRM is the source of information for everyone. Paper. I think it's only
be there. Yeah.
Yeah, it's still ongoing, and for other reason it's not done yet. I will give an update on the last month of last date of July, and give you an update what which partner is already terminated or which partner is still want to be with us. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Secretary, for writing it down, and then we can go to the next office. This is from Mas Rizal. Partner using another agent to market their properties. Is there any update for this one since Mas Rizal is not here? No, or is it already, as I know, it's already done on the last meetup, right? We already have discussed it, right?
Yeah.
I think we already discussed about this on the last meetup, and
kalau nggak salah itu actionnya me and Rizal will be contact the agent to take down the listing.
Okay,
I think yeah.
Yeah,
for okay, Songchang.
Yeah, but as I already checked, also the listing is already unlisted, udah nggak ada.
So, oh yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Kemarin udah nggak ada. The listing is already.
Oh, hilang. Okay.
So it's not by the side of the
yeah.
No, by not by me. I think by
their side.
By their side.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Then should we still keep it on our old business since
yes.
Prior to this will be the
yeah.
one that given up. Okay then.
Yes.
So we can go to the new business then. It's from community. From Ara. It's asking me for taking reservation still part of the property and please update our S101 paper. Alright, okay, Ara.
Yeah. Okay, so basically this I read it down based on the data of what's over booking in some in and then so at the time when I'm taking the reservation, I was looking at the COVID and then I got really curious because the data I know about the
and then because of that, of that time we actually I don't know like the open booking because the instant book and they already have their own calendar. So what I did was I asked Danny to turn off the instant book. But actually they already like I'm thinking to like not doing them anymore since we don't perform that much and also they it's already not not is a compliment because they are have their own calendar, so I think I will not work with them.
Oh, okay. What exactly if you really think to terminate, Bertie? What exactly are you going to terminate?
I think by this week, I need to see like if we have future booking. First, I want to compare it with Cynthia, so we will use the procedure that we have to determine the owner. So the next step, I will gonna be pair with Cynthia to have a future booking. If not, so basically we will house the booking first and then let the guest check out and then we will send the letter. Yes. So after our discussion, can you put like me and Cynthia will be having a discussion about this you and me determination.
Okay, then. Thank you. Yes, Cynthia.
Oh, okay. I have some information here. Yeah. As long as I remember, we still have me, and I will give more opportunities. And then about the please update the RS101 paper. That's actually my goal from the first trip from the Sapija. So after I make the report from the Sapija properties, I will update the RS101. So I will try find satellite for the location. Has the properties, has the similar facilities, has the similar design. So it will be easier for other people rather to, yeah, to make a proxy. There's a property that might be full or open.
Yes, Kara.
Okay, I'm
going
to do that on the
week
10th or the
2nd
of August.
Okay, then. Thank you, Pak for the update. Is there any more discussion? No, I think so. Okay. Mr. Secretary, could you please write down that Kak Cynthia will have some discussion?
Yeah.
We'll complete the paper. We'll complete the paper and we'll get back. We'll have a future update on August 2nd. And then, Mr. Secretary, could you please put it on the old business also?
Okay.
Thank you. And then we go to the next new business. That's from King. Proposal to bring a spot library. We can put document we will need here. Termination letter, MOUs, and something else. Is there any update on this one?
I think that's just,
no, I think
just
that,
FYI.
I think this one is just an FYI, and we already did that actually. Yeah.
Yes.
So we can just delete it from the new business, Mr. Secretary. Thank you. And this is from Cynthia and Niki. Please place your idea to improve the sync up here. Is there any update, Cynthia?
Sorry, this is German. I don't know who is writing this, but yeah, so I'm confused.
Okay. Okay, then so, Kak Cynthia, may I nominate you to have a sub discussion with King first and then get back to at the next sync up?
Okay, then.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Could you please write that down that Kak Cynthia will have some discussion with King and we'll get back to at the next sync up.
Okay,
we can go to the next new business. This is from King. Calendar in the Supernida have lot of non-Airbnb booking. Okay. If there's someone, can I give an update on this one?
The room, okay. But for the last minute booking, they walked in, so that's not for the thing. But for online that we're taking care of it actually.
I see. Okay.
Yes. For Bamboo, like the they have their own booking platform, but we do like manage the Airbnb. So as you can see in Bamboo, like I mean there are many space that empty that we possibly can fill that, but actually Lisa and Gani make it really interesting. Actually it's start working, Tungaloko and Sage.
Yeah.
But I believe this guy's working on it. So for us to get more booking and also Bamboo. I talked to Bamboo already, yet we already have like Airbnb. I asked them to not to block in the front of like the booking of Airbnb, unless it's booked for the book. So that part is actually more empty room that you can fill up is compared to like the room that you can fill up.
Okay, then if I may ask, is Nusa Penida already using the new MOU that there's a limitation of usage for the owner?
But the new upcoming one, yes. We will start from Songjiang. We have 3 rooms, but actually we already on board like last week. But we haven't get a booking yet. So we running we launched like 2 listing already, right?
Yes, 2.
Okay. So Songjiang, they are like. We keep the empty room actually for a week. I feel bad for the owner, but we don't get any booking. So they have limited 7 days next for a week, for month, and basically all the new term and condition been applied, but they just need from our side to speed up to get booking because they're asking, hey, I keep my promise, but I don't get any booking. So
okay then. So mm-hmm. I think this is kind of part of an ongoing things in Penida. Like we still have like things to do to make this book.
Are you talking about? Sorry, we can't hear you clearly. Would you please repeat?
Okay then. So there's no more discussions in the Zoom because I think this is still ongoing, right?
Yeah, it's still ongoing.
On that one, yes, still ongoing. Just put it under all business because that's still ongoing.
Okay then, Mrs. Secretary, could you please put it on the old business? Because it's still an ongoing. Okay. Thank you. And then we go to the next new business. It's. Oh shit. Look at that.
What?
Is we doing the rising up 30 minutes or 1 hour?
Yeah, 1 hour.
1 hour. For the leadership, it's from Jing, chapter KPI review for SLA contingent. So, okay, I think I will open the stats right now.
Cynthia,
our next stats, Cynthia.
We have update this morning, so we can go down. No. The first column. So this is the update for the until the 3rd week of July.
Oh, I see. So is there someone that can give an update on this one? I think it's you, Basimia.
Okay. So we got the logo converted for the 3rd week. Second and third week with the lower inquiry conversion for the July market, because 26.4 dan that's very different ya compared to the last part. And then for the July 21st, we also get very low conversion rate, expecting 0.64%. But for the request for creation, for the second week, we are higher than the last month. We got 69%. And then for the third week, we get down again by 42%. That's not good. Good, not really good. That's the update for the party conversion and the first conversion. But we have an update for the other data.
Thank you, Kak Cynthia. So this one is always updated every day, every week, or every single up. And who is the one that will update this paper actually?
Kak Cynthia about the data.
Oh, this will be. Is it on a daily basis or weekly basis? Is there updating this one every day, every week, or every?
Oh, every week, yeah. I think it's not actually weekly, but yeah.
Okay. Every week, and Mas Iza will be the one that updating this one.
Should be, yes.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I think that's pretty much it from the sync up. Is there any more update or announcement? Okay then, so we can just assign the next chair on the next
okay.
Chair and secretary on the next sync up.
Okay.
On the next sync up will be held on tanggal 2. Tuesday, what itu tanggal berapa Tuesday? Tanggal 1 Agustus ya?
2.
2 atau 1? Yeah, let's write then. Let's say it's
Tuesday.
So it will be the next event will be on 30 of July the July. Masih
July.
Enggak sabar banget kamu ya. Aduh. Semalam habis kemana ini? Okay, the next event will be on 30 of July and the next chairperson should be Mas Gani. And then the next chair should be Mas Iza, right?
Pasangan.
Okay. I think pretty much it. I motion to adjourn the meeting. Do I have a second? Thank you. It's been seconded by Mas Gani. Okay, then everyone have a great day.
Have a great day.
Bye, stay ya.
Yeah. Siap.
Bye. Bye. Jadi jangan pergi happy.
Lo. Ayo. Gimana? Halo. Gimana?
Okay. Let's discuss what we need to discuss. Okay. Dari dirimu tuh apa namanya? Perlu
bentar
aku open papernya dulu ya.
Ini discuss yang reservation request opportunity itu mau atau yang mana? Oh. Oke.
Okay. Ya, kita bertiga lah. Mohon maaf, Pak.
Ya,
yang ini dah.
Bentar. Nih, ya, ini toh.
Ya.
Terus. Ya, bentar ya, ada go clean ya.
Oke. Okay. Jadi yang sering ada ini mana ya? Yang sering ya.
itu yang
Gimana?
Ya. I think for us it's just jadi kayak ini kita perlu support company, jadi kita akan aku masih ini akan diidentify family listing gitu loh.
Okay.
Nah family listing kayak pikiran itu sama apa ininya the next kemarin ya proxy-nya kemarin kan mereka Ikaria itu proxy-nya. Sekarang cari apa tuh proxy-nya gitu. Jadi kayaknya kita ada di depa itu baru perlu nggak bantuan kamu untuk proxy-nya itu masih ada kamar nggak, jadi terus I think mostly I'll job sebenarnya kebanyakan sih ke kerjaan kita untuk apa family listing dan identify apa ada slot gitu. Kalau nggak ada slot juga kita ngepoint tuh di proxy gitu. Kalendernya penuh terus kan.
Okay.
Itulah conversion request atau inquiry-nya akan nggak jalan gitu. Nah terus jadi just let you know that we might need help for create proxy listing.
Ya. Oke. Data ad paper buat apa listing ini proxy-nya ini itu ada di mana sih?
Ini Cynthia working on it. Ya, ada perbaruan soal itu yang lama aja. Jadi Cynthia akan memperbarui itu.
Oh, gitu.
Terus nanti baru kita akan identify the best proxy. Itu availability, location, and the availability, proxy, and location.
Okay.
Ya. Jadi kalau nanti kita contract berarti kita perlu bikin proxy.
Siap. Okay. Berarti istilahnya aku tinggal nunggu identifikasi dari. Gimana? Sorry.
Tunggu dicolek, Ben.
Ya, oke. Sap. Oke. Tapi ini sorry, aku baca ini ya di OKR yang paper OKR ini, yang underperforming properties ini. Ini yang nulis siapa ya?
Tadi Jin itu sebenarnya dari Mas Nidal.
Nah,
itu kayak Mas Nidal tuh kayak ngasih info yang sekarang lagi di deep content
ini berarti dari Rizal gitu ya.
Mr. Rizal, yes.
Okay.
Sama nambahin, makanya tadi yang AS101 itu maksudnya itu buat membantu si reservation di pas jadi nanti proxy-nya gitu kan.
Cuk.
Tahun depan.
Oh, beneran ya.
Dia mau enggak. Jangan dikasih mau, nanti dia lupa diri kalau tahun depan di Bali.
Oh, kemarin mabuk di La Favela kemarin.
Iya
lo
mau itu parah, ganti udah parah. Ganti identitas ini bentar lagi.
Ini kamu ya.
Aku enggak ikut enggak tahu ya.
Jangan mabuk.
Nanti
aku minta ini sih paling apa synchronize buat bikin grup WhatsApp besok, jadi jangan dibikin ya.
Ya.
Okay.
Kita bikin WhatsApp. Kita PM
kita.
Tetap harus PM.
Squad 4 PM kita.
Yo.
Bikin grup sama siapa? Sama Ana.
Sama Kano, iya. Gimana dong berarti?
Berarti PM dan dia jadi belajar buat
yang komunikasi. Wow.
Pakai HP-nya Cynthia apa pakai siapa berarti?
Iya, jadi pakai scan. Iya, scan.
Oh, pakai scan, diajarin scan.
Ya udah, ntar aku chat lagi. Dah, thank you.
Oke.
Okay. Have a good day.
Have a good day. Oke. Kita juga.